Former Kentucky Wildcat Marcus Lee will head west, and by all indications, his landing spot is California. CBS Sports reports that Lee will sign with Cal after his visit Tuesday. He isn't eligible this coming season. He'll have to sit out a year out there in California, but then he will have a full year of eligibility. Lee averaged 6 points, 6 rebounds, and a block per game this season at Kentucky.